Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look.
I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We will be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my fears. What suckers in fear? Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
I'm gonna knock you down.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty. Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, 2. You killed it.
Enough. But the war we thought we finished is just beginning. And the only thing standing in front of the apocalypse is us.
War ready.
But it doesn't matter where you came from, who believed in you and who didn't. This is our time, this is our chance to make a difference.
War ready.
Now let's get it done.
That's what I'm talking about.
In my phone, cause I wanna get it all till I drop. In my phone, cause I wanna get it all till I drop.
They've evolved.
And they could wipe out all life.
Y'all remember me. Y'all remember me. In my phone, cause I wanna get it all till I drop.
I think I could get used to this.
There's something you need to see.
Well, he's pretty big.
Everything you've got!
Join the Jaeger Uprising.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
In time, you will know what it's like to lose. Feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Who the hell are you guys?